prisoners out of confinement and from their prisons those who live in darkness. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Second reading of the letter of James. What good is it, my brothers and sisters, if someone says he has faith but does not have works? Can that faith save him? If a brother or sister has nothing to wear and has no food for the day, and one of you says to him, "Go in peace, keep warm, and eat well," but you do not give him what he needs for sustenance, what good is it? And who among you is wise and understanding? Let him show his works by a good life and humility that comes from wisdom. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
I'd like to invite